Hi guys, Juffy here. Quick update, and yes, I have finished my Contemptor dread, and he stood before a copy burnt of the Lectio Divinitatis, which is a banned material by the Emperor himself, which I thought was a nice little add to the base. I've put some transfers on, I've weathered it down, I've done some good detail on the purity seal. Sorry, we're on shaky cam here, and you'll see in a minute why. I've weathered him down, scratched the icon, done the mud effects yet again, which are really looking good on these guys. They really do like them a lot. Soot effects up on the old exhaust stacks with rust, and I love the Keris pattern assault cannon. I think this pose is really nice, leaning forward to burn the heretic and holding back on the assault cannon, having probably fired it. I've actually really enjoyed this kit. I'll probably look at getting another one because I just love it so much. As kits go, beautiful kit. Suggest anyone who's thinking about buying one, not 100% sure, it's a bugger to glue together. But trust me, it's a beautiful, beautiful kit. Better than any of the current dreadnoughts. And a little taller as well, so put him there. I'm working on HQ choice, which is based on Vulcan Histan from the Space Marine Codex. Now, at the moment he's drying because he's got green stuff on him. And this is him. This is basically what I've done so far. I've got the bionic legs from the character set from Forge World, a Mark V chest plate, a modified Grey Knight's halberd instead of a storm bolter, a flamer unit put on, the heavy flamer as it were. At the end of the halberd I now have a spearhead on it, and you can see we'll use some bits and pieces to tidy this up. There's a dragon head there. And I've tied it in with some green stuff all the way around, scaled, which I'm just waiting for that to set and go hard before I can actually do any more. Hence why I'm leaning it backwards, because I want it to flow outward, the cloak. So I'm using gravity to my effect. So hopefully he'll be painted and ready to see battle on Sunday. Marnius is at Red Steel Club, which is celebrating its first annual birthday. So please comment, rate and subscribe, and hopefully you'll see him painted this weekend, if I can get the video up and get him done in time. So thank you very much, speak to you later.